instrument and banging beats till my ears split. Outcasted from rap because my appearance is a weird kid. Why? This place to feel deserted since I'm crazy and introverted, and my paychecks go to verses and these beats I ain't deserving. They used to say the bastard can't rap even when he tries his hardest. Good thing I'm not a fucking rapper, I'm a hip-hop artist. Yeah. Concerned I'll be deterred in the path that I had turned. Get laughed off stage because every word comes out slurred. Fuck. Dishonorable, never let my common friends get comfortable. The stopping cold and think that my conscience is inoperable. I should have been left in an orphanage or an aborted kid, because to everyone I love my position has been fraudulent.
Sorry.
Incredible sessions writing about suicide attempts and depression. My deadly obsessions with the events of the present. Going insane is irony, cause if I were to drain society, I'd hate myself more and think of ways this pain inspired me. Feel my struggle, the fire in my brain. You can understand why I'm inspired by pain. From New York to Cali, will they hear my story? Will I go down in a blaze of glory? Feel my struggle, the fire in my brain. You can understand why I'm inspired by pain. From New York to Cali, will they hear my story? Will I go down in a blaze of glory?
Yeah. I'm swimming through an ocean that is littered with pain, and it swells like Orson Welles when he was directed in Citizen Kane.
Yeah.
Attracted to fame, prepare for the strain, prepare for the strange, unexplained. Supposed friendships that run like a woman's makeup in the rain.
For real.
I take up a lane and then it hydroplanes. After a little while, extremely wild, the time wasn't really kind in mind when I was a child.
Ever.
In the line of fire, under a pile of corpses, similar to Auschwitz, Hitler forces, seemingly godless hatred that is making nature nauseous.
Crazy.
I gotta get out of this land that is propaganda with a slander and a band. There is a town of less cancers, plan for success without skills, easiest answer. I understand why you would rather attack me than back me. A factory realistic art like a Mona Lisa that's dripping with acne. Cursed through life and its supposed sequels, hopeless evils, ferocious needles with potions for the ghost of pagan cloven heathens. Priestess, fiendish dragon breathing, I'm banished like a Hebrew leaving a synagogue, feeling like pain is the only god that he could believe in.
Feel my struggle, the fire in my brain. You could understand why I'm inspired by pain. From New York to Cali, will they hear my story? Will I go down in a blaze of glory? Feel my struggle, the fire in my brain. You can understand why I'm inspired by pain. From New York to Cali, will they hear my story? Will I go down in a blaze of glory?
So many tears that soaked into the bed sheets, and my head leaks these thoughts, and I can't sleep. I reflect on the events of last week.
Yeah.
I don't know where to speak or begin. Tell that I just needed a friend, but the beast that's within almost had me leaning in and cheating again.
Fuck.
I come home from a long day, peeling off my ripped socks, sighing cause there's still no message in my inbox.
Why?
Blatant angry pain that sticks in my relationships. I complain all day since I'm drained by my acquaintances. Save the doubt cause I only got about 500 in my bank account. I'm saying this is inspiration, nothing to complain about. Miss to love another cause having autism made me a gifted motherfucker, but the social anxiety has been spitting undercover.
Oh, shit.
The odd thing is that most of my pain is really physical, but it's only the mental agony that seems like it's really critical. Inspired by the pain that often became unbearable, now come and take this journey that I have prepared for you.
Feel my struggle, the fire in my brain. You can understand why I'm inspired by pain. From New York to Cali, will they hear my story? Will I go down in a blaze of glory? Feel my struggle, the fire in my brain. You can understand why I'm inspired by pain. From New York to Cali, will they hear my story? Will I go down in a blaze of glory?